Hey everyone, it's Colin from Aaron's Technology Blog. Today, Windows Phone saw the release of Opera Mini in beta form, as is the trend with some of the big apps coming out these days on Windows Phone. So we thought we'd just take you through a little tour of the actual application itself. So the first thing is obviously the start page is kind of tabbed like this, so you can set up your favorite websites as a different tab. Down the bottom, you've got left and right arrow keys for moving back and forth. You've got a multiple tabbed little icon here, so you can switch between your tabbed web pages. And then obviously you've got the settings here, so we'll just go into that. And you can set up your bookmarks, see your history, go straight back to your start page, downloaded files for anything you might be downloading, and then settings. So let's just go into a website here and have a look. And unfortunately, it's not a very quick browser. It's not very quick and it's not very good to use, to be honest. Back in the day when, you know, it was, say, Symbian phones, and they had a terrible browser that came with those, Opera Mini was a bit of a revelation. But nowadays, it's just not really cutting the mustard. So you can see here, it is still actually loading. You can see the little load symbol down here, and the icons haven't loaded correctly. So while you can scroll down and still pretty much see everything you need to, it's smooth enough, but it's just not a very nice experience. When you zoom in, that's as far as you can zoom in, which is not very good at all. And the main issue, as I said, is it just doesn't seem to finish actually loading the pages, and depending on what site you go to, it seems to have trouble rendering them as well. Other than that, it's not too bad. You can go back to your tabbed viewing here, so if you went and clicked that, you could come back in, say open another page, which is quite handy, but nothing that, you know, a normal web browser doesn't have either. So Chrome or Windows or Internet Explorer 11 has it also, so it's nothing new. It's an alternative to the browser Internet Explorer 11 on Windows Phone now, so it's free. Go check it out. Don't be surprised if you don't like it or experience bugs, because as I said, it is a beta. But just, I suppose, go see what you think and let us know on aaronstechnologyblog.com.